when all of this stuff is how can one stop my pain? It's being just a number. How will I hold my hand to keep from going under?
Thank you.